When you respond based on your ability, you are responsible. When you have the ability and you will not respond, you are irresponsible. Everybody has an ability. One of the biggest insults anybody can insult you is that you are irresponsible. One of the best recommendations anybody can give is you are responsible. The word responsible comes from two words, respond and ability. So when you respond based on your ability, you are responsible. When you have the ability and you will not respond, you are irresponsible. You can sing, but you refuse to sing, you are irresponsible. Whatever you can do that you are not doing, you are irresponsible. Daniel told the king, "King, give me 3 days. The dream you've had, I will come and see it and come and tell you." And when you spend time alone, so being alone is even a gift for Daniel. You, what is your gift? Somebody has gone for eating competition and won an award for eating. And he gave the gift based on number one, your ability. Let me tell you, don't envy somebody when you have not checked your ability, because God will not give you more than you can handle. Except you are going to depend on him, then he will give you more than you can handle, because then you are relying on him. But if you are not even relying on God, God gives you based on your ability. How does God know your ability? Show me what you've been doing long time and I can tell you your ability. If you go to a job, they will tell you, bring your CV, right? Your resume. When David had to kill Goliath, he showed his ability. Then he just said, go and kill Goliath. When he met the king said, why do you think you can beat Goliath? I killed a bear who came for my sheep. Even the lion there, he came for the sheep was in his mouth. I went and removed it from his mouth. And then he came against me and I killed it. The king didn't allow David to fight because he said he can fight. I have killed bear and lion before, and so I can kill Goliath. What have you done with what you can do? Hey God, hey come back. God, bring you $1 million and I'll praise you. When you got 2 cities, what praise did you give? Many don't carry any ability. Many people's ability has become a disability. Having the ability to do something and being around and not doing it, and yet counted as part of a team. You know there are things you can do. The world is waiting for your manifestation. The world is waiting for you to be a champion. And yet, you are lying down. If nobody will do it, I won't do it too. Every day is me. What is your ability? You can pray, God, improve me. Oh, God, improve me. Oh, God is not ready to improve you. God said, I'm going to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah. Genesis chapter 18. God saw Abraham's ability in Genesis chapter 30 when he heard that his brother has been attacked and went to take Sodom and Gomorrah and redeem them. So when God wanted to destroy the entire city, God said, you had the ability years ago. Nobody told you to deliver them. You yourself, you rose up because your nephew, whatever, and you went to save him. So I've seen that you have the ability. Can I hide from you since I know you will order your family right? Moses just gets up one day. He realizes that he's a Christian. Since he's a fellow Christian and she in trouble, he goes to try to save him. God said, even with nothing, you try to fight, let me send you back. Many people that God called, God calls them because they showed God they have the ability. Show God your ability and he will add to you talent and gifts.